This one is the unique one. To find this color, to find this inscription, and do all these statues in a private tomb, it doesn't appear before in all Egypt. My name is Muhammad Youssef. I am a doctor in Egyptology. From the beginning, when we discovered the tomb, we found the name Wahti. Wahti is the owner of the tomb, but we don't know anything about this man. We must read hieroglyphic to find out who is Wahti. Who is he to have a tomb like this? It is a mystery.